Hanzal, Whitney. And a shot wide that time by Klesla. They work it in the front, they score! Deflected in front, Marty Hanzal. Series lead to the Coyotes, 1-0. Here's how it unfolded.
Coyotes win that faceoff right back to Aucoin. There's the shot, harmless, but traffic in front. There's the deflection. This goes right under the blocker of Corey Crawford.
Is it Aucoin's goal or did Marty get a piece of it?
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, Hanzal gets the goal. Yandel and Klesla assisting.